Hey there, underrated warriors. Welcome to the Chubby Kickers 1-Hour CrossFit-inspired training program for us underrated warriors and martial artists. Hiya! Let's start with the kettlebell swings. Hold the kettlebell with both hands, feet shoulder width apart, swing the kettlebell between your leg and then up to shoulder height, using your hip and legs for power. This exercise targets your lower back, hamstring, and abs, helping to build explosive strength and improve your core stability. Next, we have the weighted dip squat. Hold a weight at a chest level, feet slightly wider than shoulder width. Lower your body as if sitting in a chair, keeping your back straight and knees behind your toes. Push through your heels to return to standing. Squats are excellent for building leg strength, particularly in your quads, hamstring, and glutes. For ankle pulls, attach a resistance band to a sturdy object and loop it around your ankle. Pull your foot away from the anchor point, engaging your lower leg muscle, then return to the start. This move targets the muscle around your ankle, enhancing stability and reducing injury risk. Now let's do weighted calf raises. Hold the weight in each hand and stand with feet hip width apart. Rise onto your toes, squeezing your calf muscle at the top, then slowly lower back down. This exercise focuses on strengthening your calf muscle, improving balance and stability. Next, grab your dumbbell for rowing, bend at the waist with a flat back, holding a dumbbell in each hand. Pull the weight up to your side, squeezing your shoulder blades together, then lower them back down. Dumbbell rows are great for building upper back strength and improving posture. Attach a resistance band overhead for lat pulldowns. Pull the band down towards your chest, elbow going wide, then slowly return. This exercise targets your lats and upper back, helping to enhance your pulling strength and upper body stability. For shoulder exercise, start with side lateral raise. Lift the dumbbells out to the side, then bring them across your body to the chest level before lowering. This complex movement will target all areas of the shoulder, increasing strength and mobility. John Meadow shoulder exercise. Set up on an inclined bench for the bench press. Press the weight above your chest and lower them back down. Inclined bench presses focus on the upper part of your chest, helping to build overall chest strength and definition. Attach a resistance band at shoulder height for cable plies. Pull the band together in front of you, squeezing your chest muscle, then slowly release. This exercise is excellent for isolating the chest muscle, promoting a balanced and strong upper body. Resistance band tricep extension. Secure a resistance band. Pull the band down, straightening your arm pulley, then return to start. This move targets the tricep, helping to build arm strength and definition. Hammer curls. Curl the weight up to your shoulder, keeping your elbows close to your body, then lower back down. Standard bicep curls. This classic move effectively builds the bicep, improving arm strength and aesthetics. Same with hammer curl. Next, we have neck raises. Lift your head towards your chest, then lower back down. Neck raises strengthen the neck muscles, promoting stability and reducing the risk of injury. Lie on your back for full sit-ups. Knee bend, feet flat. Curl your upper body up towards your knees, then lower back down. Sit-ups target the entire abdominal area, helping to build core strength and improve stability. Lie flat on your back for leg raises. Lift your legs straight up towards the ceiling, then lower them without touching the ground. This exercise strengthens the lower abs, enhancing core stability and endurance. Finish with hand grips. Squeeze the grip device as hard as you can and release. Repeat for 100 repetitions each hand. Hand grip improve wrist and forearm strength. Essential for firm grip and overall upper body strength.
Ooh! Okay, that's it, Warriors. There you go. Whether you're a seasoned professional, on the go, or just working out at home, this is for all fitness levels. So grab those kettlebells, dumbbells, and resistant band and do this training. Okay? The Chubby Kicker here. Hiya! Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share.